When I'm thinking of robots, I'm thinking of them being working with you hand in hand, working with a surgeon hand in hand to heal some patient. At U of T, I am working on Continuum Robotics, which is a special type of robotics. We don't rely on rigid links or joints. We are building robots that resemble nature, that resemble the motion of an elephant trunk or a snake. Well, those Continuum Robots I'm working on are really, really small. They are down to a millimeter in diameter, so they are like literally like a needle, and they could sneak up your nose to do brain surgery. Continuum robots could, for example, be used to inspect a jet engine on an airplane. They could sneak in and inspect all the individual turbine blades. That's called non-destructive inspection. Where we work with undergrads at every different levels, like I have undergrads joining for a summer research project after their first or second year, we have the possibility to do research projects with us. We are teaching them how to use 3D printers, how to build their own robot, how to program a robot to move. And actually, some of the research ideas we have been publishing on were undergrad research ideas. Looking into the future, we are building collaborating continuum robots that, you know, all come through, sneak in through different places, connect at some point, and do some work together. That's one really exciting route. And then we are also combining machine learning and AI with our robots to see if that would actually help to make our math better. We are at the forefront of robotics. We are building robots that nobody else has been building before. You know, we are really pushing the boundaries, building the smallest of those continuum robots possible to do applications nobody has ever thought of.